You're the custom in Imperial 80 AP driver. Yeah, 80 AP. Yeah. And what makes him custom is the fact that he has a different face than what the original figure came. I got this guy in a bulk lot, and I couldn't find the original figure tag, so bear with me. He's a pretty cool fake. He's an all dark bluish gray, with a light bluish gray helmet. Thanks for joining, and bye!